Hello children, hope you all are enjoying the online classes and you all are fine at your home. Okay, so today I'm going to start the new chapter, which is Delhi, the heart of India. So first of all, we are talking about the Delhi. Delhi is one of the four metropolitan cities in India. It is also India's national capital. It is the world's eighth largest metropolitan in terms of population. This capital city shares geographical boundaries with Uttar Pradesh in the east and Haryana on the other three sides. Delhi is situated along the banks of the river Yamuna. And the next point is the history of Delhi. It is believed that the city of Delhi was first built by the Pandava kings. It was then called Indraprastha. Thousands of years later, a king called Shahjahan rebuilt the city and named it Shahjahabad. New Delhi was built at the capital of India by the English. It was planned by Sir Edwin Lutyens. The city of Delhi is divided into two parts, Old Delhi and New Delhi. Both the parts together constitute the National Capital Territory, NCT, of India. The President and the Prime Minister live in New Delhi. New Delhi is also houses of embassies of many foreign countries. There are two office blocks of the Central Secretariat where the ministers have their offices. The Prime Minister's office is in the South Block. Other ministers and departments of the government work from buildings around the South Block. The Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha hold their meetings at the Parliament House. Next topic is climate. Delhi experiences extreme type of climate in winter. It is cold and in summer it is very hot. Lu is hot dry wind which blows during the summers. Month in Delhi. It receives moderate rainfall between July to August. Now the next point is important sites. The beautiful places of Delhi. Okay, so Delhi has many monuments, minaret, tomb, palaces, cathedrals, forts, temples and mosques. Qutub Minar. The first important site is Qutub Minar. Qutub Minar is the world's tallest brick minar. Qutubuddin Aibak built it in the 12th century. It is 23 meters high. Next to the Qutub Minar is the famous iron pillar. Though it is made of iron, there is no rust on it. Next one is India Gate. The next important site is India Gate. India Gate is the national monument of India. It was designed by Sir Edwin Lutyens. It was built in 1931. There is a flame in the middle of the India Gate that is known as the Amar Jawan Jyoti, which burns all the time in memory of the soldiers who sacrificed their lives for our country. Okay, so for the next topic, we will meet in the next class. Okay, so bye everyone.